Hello, loves. I hope you are fabulous today. We are doing the collective reading for February 26, 2021. I'm gonna go ahead and start with the butterfly deck. See what they got for us today. Let's see what the message is. Let's see what they have for us. Another shuffle. Sometimes this deck makes me shuffle it three times, so that's probably what's happening. We go through these ebb and flows, my relationship with this deck, and sometimes, yep, just takes three times. Sometimes it's right away. Okay, let's see. Okay, take the next step now. Take the next step now is the card that we got for the butterfly deck. Taking the next step now. So we've gone through, they're talking about like this transformation, this transition. It's been going on since December. And right now we are at a place where you kind of have to either go this way or this way. And it's not, or there could be multiple choices. Like that's not like for everyone that it's only two options to kind of head this way or this way. But they're saying to go ahead and take the step. It's like you've been kind of procrastinating this decision. You're kind of putting it off, and you need to go ahead and take the next step. And even if that means just totally surrendering, like surrendering and just saying, okay, universe, I'm not going to force anything. I'm just going to go this way because I know that this is where you have guided me. I know that this is where my soul is pulled right now. And so just all of those doubts and all those attachments to any other stories, letting those go and just moving towards the direction in which you have been guided. Okay, so the next card is morning affirmations. Say positive affirmations each morning and open the gates of manifestation. So the reason why they brought this card forth is primarily for the manifestation, that those practices of manifesting what's going to be coming next. So you have to surrender, but also in that same balance, you are manifesting with the universe. That was really quick. And of course, we got the letting go card. I surrender joylessly into the ebbing and flowing of life. So really making sure to let that go, but recognizing that you know, this did come first. You know, we had to take a step, take the next step now, and then we had the morning affirmations bringing us towards the focus of manifesting, and then the letting go card of really just surrendering to the universe and knowing that if you just do your part, if you just do what you need to do to stay in manifesting, to stay in alignment, to stay in receiving mode, and then just let go and actually move in the direction and take that next step towards where you are being pulled towards, where you are being guided towards, and not letting go. Like for some reason, they're really coming back to the stories, like those old stories, the things you keep repeating yourself. The thing that feels kind of like, oh, I don't know, I don't know, I don't know. That's what you need to let go of. That's what you need to move away from and just move into what is ease. Like what is ease and what's grace and what did the universe just provide and just pool in front of you. That's what you need to go towards. And then there's going to be this accelerated motion. I love that we got that card right after that, because that's always what happens after we really and truly let go, right? There's this accelerated motion forward. We allow the waves of the universe to carry us and to take us. And so that's what's going to happen. It's time for that next step. And remembering that you are the manifester here. You are co-creating with the universe. You still have free will with that next step. But if you just let go, really and truly let go and trust the universe and where it's taking you and where it's guiding you and where it's placed you, then you're going to get that accelerated motion forward. And let's see what they have for the last card for us today. This is good stuff, guys. Woo! So we got two cards. Oh my gosh, that's awesome. The first card is a new earth. It's happening. Keep holding the vision. So keep holding that vision. Like even if even though you're letting go, in a sense, you're letting go in order to surrender into it, you're actually moving forward. That is new earth. That is moving forward with that vision that your soul really and truly wants, is surrendering and being in the flow of the universe and not what, you know, your ego like kind kind of tricks and makes a plan. Double mission, lightworker, starseed, serve the world by being you. And for some reason, as soon as I said the words by being you, I got the word purity. So you're moving into a more pure state of your soul. Like you're really going to, as you move through this and you take the next step and you recognize your power as a manifester, and then you let go, and the motion moves forward at a faster rate towards your true mission, like here with New Earth, you're going to move into a greater state of purity with your soul, into higher alignment with your higher self. So this is what they have for you guys today. Short, quick, to the point. I loved it. Thank you guys so much for tuning in, and I will see you guys next week. All the love.